Welcome to another episode of Timmy Talks, the channel where we talk old school magic. And we've got mail from Italy, and we've got mail from the Netherlands, right here. You can see Amsterdam. You know what? I'm going to start with this one. Just going to be a small mail day today. So I don't think it's anything fancy, but who knows? Maybe there's something fancy in here. Okay, so it's a beta card. It's by, let's have a look, who's the artist? Damian Willick. He didn't make a lot of art, I think, for the game. You know, your untapped creatures gain +0/+2. Well, then you already know, right? And it's got the Timmy. Nice. This is sent to me by my my buddy, David. Always sends it quickly. Let's open it up. Really nice, a beta castle. And I wanna play this in, okay, let's get some scissors here. I wanna play this in my wall deck. You probably know I've got a wall deck, right? With fortified areas and everything. And I think, you know what? That deck really deserves a castle. I remember people playing castle, of course, with Veteran Bodyguard. That was always kind of a combo that people used to play. Because it would make your Veteran Bodyguard a 2/7, which basically means it can soak up even more damage. I really love the simplicity of the art. It's a castle, it is what it is, you know? A nice white castle. And also, I mean, it makes sense in white as a defensive color. Let's have a look at the condition of the card. Yeah, it's got some dings and dangs, which is fine. And the condition is exactly as I expected, so that's always good. I don't think I'm seeing any inking. It's always kind of a risk with these older cards. Yeah, nice. Looking forward to play this one. Probably in some kind of singleton format. I don't know. Highlander format. Really cool card. I'm gonna put it here. And then we've got our post from Italy. This could be anything, really, because I've been ordering quite a lot of cheaper Italian cards, so... or are they just other foreign cards? Okay, we got a nice little stack. Let's open it up. Very, you know, you don't necessarily need a top loader to send everything, you know? If you've just got some cardboard, usually that's okay. Let's have a look. So it's a little bit tricky trying to open these cards. Oh, there we go. Wow, look at this. It's actually a signed Red Elemental Blast. How cool is that? Italian. Let's have a look. Italian signed by Richard Thomas. Red Elemental Blast. Wow, that is sweet. This is going into the sideboard of my Italian deck, the Flying Circus. Or Flying Elementals, I think I've named it. But maybe I should name it Flying Circus. Sounds more fun. Really, wow, really happy with this signed card. I don't think I own any Richard Thomas signed cards, so that's kind of nice. And we've got an Upton Troll. Troll the Upton. I always like the flavor decks. Oi, oi, oi. 2/2, red and 2 to cast, and for 1 red, you can regenerate it. Really good card, but these days people prefer to play with Setch Troll in kind of a troll disco combination, so they add black and red together. And then Setch Troll, yeah, it is better than the Upton Troll because you get more bang for your buck, but then again, you do need a swamp to get everything going. And we've got another Red Elemental Blast, and then I'm assuming this is another, yeah, probably another Red Elemental Blast, right? Yeah, so again, oh, this is interesting. Again, I only ordered 3 of these instead of just a playset. That's interesting. Probably only gonna play 3 in the sideboard. But a pretty nice little mail day here. Very happy to own these cards. Definitely gonna see some play. Well, this is it for today. Just a short mail day video. I would like to thank you for watching another episode right here on Timmy Talks, the channel where we open up old school magic. Now, if you wanna support the channel, you know, give something back, it's quite simple. You can just leave a like. And what else you can do, you can leave a comment, you can subscribe if you're not a subscriber yet. Something else that you can do is you can join Timmy Talks on Patreon so you can become a sponsor of the show. And how can you do that? There's probably a link popping up right now. Click on that link, and that link will take you to the Timmy Talks Patreon page. And there you can see how you can support us, what the benefits are. We've got a Discord. Your name will be in the end scroll. We're having like events and tournaments and all that stuff. So if you're interested in that, take a look on the Timmy Talks Patreon page. Talking about that, let's take a look at the end scroll and see who our fantastic channel members and patrons are of Timmy Talks. Let's go.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor?
Zumba Kazee!